Hello lads, and welcome back to a brand new video on my channel. So today, we're going to meet James for Rotherham United versus Blackburn Rovers, ex-Premier League winners. So Blackburn fans, if you're watching, good on you, like you're doing well. But also we're doing well, we've got 13 points out of the possible 15 in the last 5. So I think it'll be a 2-2 draw today. So Blackburn fans, if you've never seen me before, which I'm guessing you haven't unless you've subscribed or liked one of my videos from last year in the Championship, make sure to subscribe, and yeah, let's go meet James. Said, score prediction for today's game. Can't remember what I said actually. 2-2, Antonsen and Dak for Blackburn. Or Smallwood, the return of Fantastico. And then for Rotherham, David Ball and Joe Matic. So I've just met over James, what's your score prediction?
2-1. I'm not sure actually, I think 2-1. We'll put the gay hat on.
Not as gay as mine. Well, you've all seen that, all right.
Man City at tomorrow, boys.
Yep. Go and check out his video for tomorrow. Man City versus
Watford.
Andre Gray, the specialist. James, who do you think will score?
Send me Jerry. Jerry Yates.
Jerry Yates! Yeah?
Go ahead, lad!
that's the first half is over. What do you think to it then?
Yeah, it's been alright. We're quite good to go with the draw.
Yeah. Yeah, they really should have scored. Right, it's freezing. Actually, I am. Fuck that. Where's my map? Oh. Right, so let's jump into the second half.
You're not getting any younger here, yeah. Huh?
Thanks for watching, like, subscribe, comment, peace.
That's 20 minutes. Bye.